Hi, this is Anne with Graphic Design How To, and today we're going to talk about a couple different things in InDesign. First, we're going to talk about why your text disappears sometimes when you hit return. And the other thing we're going to talk about is sometimes when you go to print, you'll see an error that comes up and says, there's overset text on these pages. And you can either continue and go ahead and print, but what you really should do is find that overset text. So I'll show you an easy way to do that. So first we're going to cover the first problem, which is text disappearing when you hit enter. So I made this brochure a while back and I'm going to go ahead and drop some text in. So I'll grab it from pages. I'm just going to select all, copy, and now I'll make a text box here. And I'll paste it in. Now, when I pasted this in, not every part of it is here. It ends early. And this is probably the same thing that's happening to you when you hit return. This is falling off the edge of the text box, so it's back behind there. But InDesign does a really good job of letting us know that there's extra text, and it's this little red plus sign down here at the bottom. If you click that once, your cursor will change, and then you can draw another text box, and you can just keep doing that so that you're flowing your text all the way through your document. And this is really the best way to do this on nearly every document, because once your client has changes, if you take out a paragraph, like deleting this one, it will automatically flow correctly back through the document. And that is really nice when you're going to make edits for a client. So I really recommend having everything flow from text box to text box. Now, once you get down here and you're at the end, if you hit return a couple times, it is going to disappear. And that's the same reason. It's overset text. So it's going over the edge of the text box. The text box can't hold it anymore. And so we get the red plus sign. So there are really two ways to fix this. You can make your text box bigger like this and just pull it down. Or you can go ahead and click that plus arrow and make a new text box somewhere else in your document. Now, if we didn't realize that we had overset text in this text box, and we go to print, I'm going to hit Command-P, and we will print, we get this warning dialog box. There is overset text on these pages, 3 and 4. So this is telling us that we have text in our document that is not showing up. And that is something you usually want to fix, because obviously you need to have all of the text that your client gave you in the document. You don't want anything missing. You can go ahead and print and it will allow you to do that, but you really should find that overset text and fix it. So if you have a document that has about 25 pages, it can be really hard sometimes to find where that overset text is. You have to click on every single little text box and see if there's a red plus. But InDesign makes it really easy. They put a little red dot right down here at the bottom, and you can click this arrow beside that and go to the pre-flight panel. Here are where your errors are, and you can click that drop down. It looks like I have a few missing links here. We won't worry about that. And here are our overset text. So it's going to say a text frame here, and I can just click on the number 3, and it will take me right to that text box, and then I can go ahead and fix it in one of the two ways that I showed you. So this pre-flight box is a really handy little thing. InDesign will make it very obvious to you that there's a problem in your document, so it makes it easy. If you're still having trouble with some text not showing up or having some weird text issue, please leave a comment in the comment section below and I'll try to help you out. And if you like this video, please click the like button, and I will see you next week. Thank you.